Hey everybody, Norm over here, and I got my buddies, my faves, Freebo, Alice Howe, and they are going to play a tune. I mean, Alice has a lot of original tunes, but you guys are doing a tune that was made famous by Sam Cooke.
Yep.
But I told Freebo something that he doesn't know, because I don't know much about a lot of things, but I do know a little bit about R&B besides guitars. And on the original recording of Bring It On Home to Me. It was Sam Cooke, and in the background, if you listen to that, you can hear Lou Rawls in the background. They were both in a band called the Soul Stirrers, which was a gospel band that they were in prior to Sam going on his own. And so next time you hear that tune, you can hear that background. But the cool thing is Alice takes it to a whole different direction, and her voice is great. And why don't you just show the folks what you do with this?
I'd love to.
I mean, this girl can really sing, and that's and I very rarely would say this, but equally soulful with Sam Cooke.
Wow.
You know, I mean, you know, in a different way.
A whole different way.
Yeah, you got it. I mean, I always know when Freebo brings somebody in and says, she's really good, I know I can count on that. So,
thank you, Norm.
And I knew it from the last time that you were in, and you guys are always welcome to come in here
thank
and do
you.
Some
thank
stuff
you.
Here. You know, it's an honor to have you guys.
It's a beautiful shop.
Well, thank
it's
you so much.
Always fun to come here. Thank
well,
you.
Guys sound fantastic, and just keep an eye out for Alice Howe and Freebo. Produced by Freebo and directed by Alice Howe.